at her house, on her answer machine at the house, was a high school fiddler couldn't make it.
Ooh.
So the whole wagon heard it. So this is called Legend of Fiddler's Bridge Road. I hope you enjoy it. This, I'm going to dedicate it to fine people, all right? And I'm glad you live a lot closer to this than I do. September 1808, musician played barn band. The hour was getting late, so he packed up his fiddle. He packed up his bow, but he never made it past the bridge. He never made it home. Early the next morning, his lifeless body found. Stuffed up underneath the bridge, but fell on the ground. No one heard a scream, no one heard a cry. Well, questions left unanswered, who, what, when, and why? Well, townspeople say they can hear the fiddler play. Here comes, here's the bridge, on the anniversary. For 200 years, even playing with our fears, and the death of the fiddler remains a mystery. Hundred years go by, talent went half close. The city folk on the holiday call it all a hoax. Charlie Carpenter, supervisor of town. Well, he hatched a plan for disbelievers, brought his wagon around. My lord, if you dare, are you sure you're not too scared? Well, I'll prove to all you skeptics that our ghost is really there. You see, Charlie paid old Jack Frost to play his fiddle out of sight. But eerie tunes in the distance gave those folks a fright. Townspeople say they can hear the fiddler play in the woods near the bridge on the anniversary. For 200 years we've been fiddling with our fears, and the death of the fiddler remains a mystery. In 1998, the tale was told once more by Charlie's great niece Viola, just like 90 years before. Well, they gathered in the twilight, she said, you go again. A wagon load of curious folks on every word she said. That possum was there too. The wagon rolled onto the bridge, the fiddle began to play. Another frightful song for all, quivering in the hay. Well, they headed back to Primrose Hill for some treats after the trip. Well, it turned out Viola's fiddler was home again, terribly sick. Well, townspeople say they hear the fiddler play in the woods near the bridge on the anniversary. For 200 years he been fiddling with our fears, and the death of the fiddler remains. So if you're looking for excitement, there's a place you've got to see. Halfway up the Hudson, between New York and Albany. When that chill takes the air and the funkin' start to show, if you'd like to hear that fiddler play, take a drive on Fiddler's Bridge Road. Fiddler's Bridge Road. Fiddler's Bridge Road.